Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hopefully my vocal levels are fine now. I apologize for last episode. For some reason the mic was up to 100. I was messing around with Audacity, trying to get it to work. And for some reason it never works for me. And I guess that ended up resetting the mic levels. My apologies. Anyway, we need to go to this assault in progress over here. I'm not sure that they want me to go up the stairs. Or around.
I can feel him!
Wait. I didn't hit you. They want me to go.
Hey, wait!
No waiting. How about turning? Alright, that hitbox is way off. Well, they don't want me to get on the road. Makes sense. Wait, hold on. Alright, so make a UE and okay. Stole this from the last few people I killed. Not necessarily here, but over here. There's a lot of very small cars. Golf carts. Heads up! There's a few coming. Oh wait! You weren't attacking me? Crap. He was coming right at me.
Hello, Dressler! This is you!
The police aren't looking for me? That was quick. Alright. All these short and sweet little encounters here. That police warrant went away very quickly. It's like they saw me and they're like, oh, you're fighting bad guys, it's fine. We understand civilians get in the way. Found a guitar pick. All I need now is a guitar. Archive conversation, Keiji and Isamu, and a nut ring? Do I want to know what a nut ring is? Keiji says, hey, got a job. Spill. Keiji says, two people dealing on our turf. Screw him up bad enough, the whole district hears about it. Boss wants a lesson learned. Asamu says, sounds fun. Where Tehi at? Typo. Keiji says, B-ball court near Med Center. K, consider it done. Buzzing the rest of the crew now. I guess, is this the B-ball court? Yeah, I see a basketball hoop there. Another archive conversation. And animals, what did it say? Animals reinforced carbon fiber shoulder straps. Job complete. What's this thing? This isn't KG and Asamu, this is Gakuto and Choki. You guys messed that up. Gakuto says, how's it going? Deal the whole supply? Yuh-huh. Dude, we're so fat on scratch eddies. We're so fat on scratch eddies are starting to clog my arteries. No more scop slop and sleeping piss-stained couches. The city is ours, and we're gonna screw it so hard it can't walk straight. Gakuto says, I'll get my hands on more product to move. And you tell our skez brain customers to reload their wallets. Choki says, let's go! Let's go get killed by V. Baseball bat. On a basketball court. Seems wrong. I knew there was something else. No! Give me that. Shotgun ammo. Oh, there's something else over here. A champagne bucket? Let's celebrate. Budget arms. Second Amendment is not only for the rich. Can't miss out on the 28 euro dollars. Ooh, that's an awesome color. Look at that. I like it. Okay. Anything else? Yes. I knew it was coming. Overloaded. There's some melee weapons. I don't need it. 276 DPS. These are identical. He's 68 DPS on that. What's an iconic item? Oh, because it's got electrical and crit chance and stuff. I guess I'll hold on to it. It moved the stuff on me. 277. Well, this baseball bat does a lot more damage than this baseball bat. That's the same. Only this. This does more physical damage and more electrical damage. A hammer. Now I could stop here, but let me get rid of some guns. I don't have as much as I thought I did. Pulsar, Copperhead, Lexington, Unity. Another Lexington. Lexington. Yeah. That's pretty good. saving. What's next? Should we visit the fixer? I'm afraid to visit the fixer. It'll give us a lot more stuff to do. Alright, let's do it. A melee weapon vendor. Huh. I don't want to do that yet. Reported crime paranoia. Go to Dirty Fred's stash. So I guess I have to go to the fixer. I mean, depending on what else. If it was going from here and there was nothing added. Jenny's gonna add things. We'll go here, 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 and then here. And then maybe these things on the edge. And there's another thing on the way. Oh, and there's a sabotage of target. There's too much content, man. Too much content. I want this. Good beat.
Oh, fuck you all!
You're running into me. Wait, hold on a second. I can't go through that. Oh god, turn, damn you! Pardon my language. Oh, it's Lucy's bar. Oh, I screwed this up already. I can't even drive it. Alright. That was me honking. The fixer's in here? In Lizzie's bar? Or behind it?
We're closed right now.
Why are you closed?
Ain't nothing for free.
Well, I'd pay. But you're closed. Alright, so hopefully he's not in there. Hopefully he's, or she, is behind it. Entering a new area, Lizzie's bar. This is not new area. Oh. So the fixer is up. I'm not even sure. Yeah, I guess so. Jeez, came and watched TV. Regina? What'd you say? Don't worry, you're in what? Turn on. Oh, what's up? Are you the fixer? Can't talk to him. Regina's associate. Isn't Regina the one we've always been talking to?
V.
Hey. Yeah. Okay, so we've already been talking to you. What's the situation with cyberpsychosis research?
Wanted to tell me something?
About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust him myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
Did I talk to him about this? Used to be a journalist?
Used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stop, really. Information is a weapon, B. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
Okay. How are you getting along with Max?
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
That's what's he gonna do now?
The news.
Don't think even he knows that.
Isn't that the news reporter we saved? Tell me about Watson.
Regina, how'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese lived there most.
Oh, the district.
North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
Mm-hmm. That's Watson.
All right, well, thanks. It's cool seeing your digs.
My knight in shining armor.
Oh yeah, it is you.
My damsel in distress.
What do you want?
What are you planning?
Got any plans?
I'm not giving up on reporting.
Well, it's your call.
That's right.
I can't see his eyes.
Gonna stay here at least?
Or what? If I don't, you'll come for me again? Long as the Eddies are right, huh?
Hey, money talks. So you and Regina don't get along, do you?
Heard you and Reggie have your differences. Care to be more specific?
I saw what working together looked like with you two. Sabotage, clapping, murder.
At pastimes.
She's a fixer. Knew that.
But I didn't realize how much she changed. I shouldn't have let you talk me into this.
I'm not gonna insult him. So, I didn't expect to run into him here, but I guess yeah, it makes sense that he's here.
Come on, don't have all day.
I'm done talking to you.
I'm talking to you.
I am not talking to you. I am done talking to you. I am getting in the elevator and going bye-bye. I'm talking to you. Alright, so that was a little change of pace, a little dialogue, and now back to killing people. Bills aren't gonna pay themselves. Alright, so where are we going now? So that's cool, we don't have any new stuff. That's funny, it says Fixer. They should make it say, like, Regina. So I guess there, and then we'll work our way down. You know, hit this and this. This graffiti is, I think that's what's her name, shop. Alright. So, we'll do these things. Right now we're going to suspected organized crime activity. You know, it's funny. It says suspected. But it's never like suspected and, oh, yeah, we suspected it, but it's actually was nothing. Oh, I got afterlife mercs. Are they armed? I guess so. Well, we're not supposed to be messing with them. We're supposed to go in this way. Stopping. Okay, good. I always worry about these kids walking around by themselves. Oh, maybe I could take this. Can I? Yeah. Oh, not this song again. Oh, I gotta turn here. Whoops. Never mind, turns around and goes back the other way. Yeah, stinky. Take your time, you know. I'm beeping.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street.
Goldsmith Street.
Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
Which way do you want me to go? Go around this? And then what? I'm gonna go, wait a second. Around this wall? It's up. Just... We're closer now, but it's still up there. Ah, there's a dead person over here with basilisk weave or whatever. I'm not. What am I looking at? Maelstrom people. If I do not stop,
you're just gonna sit there.
Police are not after me. Good thing. You're safe now. Turn to your home in peace. I'll take the tianches and stuff.
Don't even want to find you.
Don't what? Anything. Probably. Maybe not. But as we knew, those aren't the people. Oh, she got this. Those aren't the people we're looking for. I guess we can. Oh. No, this ends here. M251S Ajax. That's new. Alright, I still have to find out. Figure out how to get to these people. They want me to go out here and then just run right down here. And then over here it gets complicated. Didn't mean to do that. Is there a door or something that I'm missing? Maybe I jump up here and then I can jump. No, not really. Maybe I got the right idea. Just okay. Okay. Looking better. Secure the area, use of force permitted. Good to know that. Now, we can use force. Snipey time. I see you now.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh. I'm just being stubborn now. To what? I'm too late for that. I don't want to crap. Oh.
Help.
Ah. Close enough. Alright. I'll help. There's a bunch of these here. Ow! No, don't end her! Crap. Encountering heavy resistance. I don't know where the camera is. These people overheating me. Where's the camera? Not that one. I destroyed that one. Shut up. Did that not work? Antenna. Where's the camera? Surveillance camera. Turn off. This might be the one that's been... Yeah, it definitely is.
I don't want to.
Let me let it get me. I'll fight it with that, and... Oh, there must be another one then. I know I got this one. I destroyed it. How many cameras
help!
You guys got? Will you shut off the camera for me? I'll be a little more effective in helping you. Open the gate. Ow. Keep throwing grenades at me. Yes. Should be. I got stealth. I wasn't even sneaking around. Wow. Still wondering where the camera is. That's a light. That's not a camera. Got little chairs up here and stuff. Mark 8 Clearview. Postcard from Night City. Welcome to Night City. You're doomed. Anything else around here? Before I go. Yeah, a bunch of stuff over here. Crafting spec for Defender. Archive conversation with Barry and Jen. Barry says, "Hey girl, let a guy like me take you out to a nice burrito dinner?" Jen says, "Yeah, sure. Just not El Burrito. Place is gross. How about Patty's Patties? Soy burgers? Ugh, no thanks." Hey, we were saying burrito dinner. Golden Duck, maybe? I don't know. Not really feeling Chinese. Barry says, "Jesus Christ, you choose a place then." That's funny. Alright, I picked up a bunch of guns I do not need, so. And they weigh me down. Tactician, oh, it's a shotgun. The Ajax. And yeah, that's good as what we have. Okay. This is good enough for now. There's the camera. Just too busy getting killed by them to see it. Delivery info. Guys from TT got a new drop for us. Be here in an hour. Once they land, no fast moves, no stupid stuff. Just give them the ads. Okay. Yes. Some cactus juice. Open? The thing that says open, I can't open. Oh, no, no, no. That hurt. Wow. I was afraid I was gonna die right there. Cargo. All right. Next time you see something that says open, even if you can't open it, don't shoot it. Ooh, got some ammo. Can't open. Urgent message for Barry Alkin. Barry, read this carefully, or if, as I suspect, you're an illiterate gunk, have someone read it out loud for you. How many times do I have to repeat myself? Now in all caps. Don't use the gear I supply for ops against trauma. Because what happens? Trauma searches your team's bodies and wonders why they're chipped with implants manufactured exclusively for trauma team. Unlike you skull sponge deadbeat S-Keef junkies, the rest of our contractors have their stuff together. One more op like this one and they'll figure out I'm the one supplying your tech. So think twice about who you take on and what they can find on you. Manny. So which one's Barry? I don't want to scan all of them. Are you Barry? You're a rat. A dirty rat. Messages. I need your help. I've read that one. I got 7 devices. So I always find this after I've killed all the people. That's me over there. And me there. We've seen this here. So I disabled 3, yeah, so there were those 4 left. Quite a setup they had over here. Past tense. Oh my god! Did this person get flattened into like a... Look at that. What's just their torso? That's insane. Got a Tanto. We'll go up there. Gotta kill you all the way to get my XP. Have I seen it all? Is that everything? Did I go up here? I think I did, but there's nothing up here. You live in fire? Very highly of yourself, don't you? Explosive garbage. Okay. What's next? Oh, reported crime paranoia. Oh boy. Another cyberpsychosis thing over there. I think I'll go this way and then I'll start heading towards these. And then these. I just want to clear it out. This stuff out here. Merc needed. Rescue the person located here. A client wants you to find something here. Search and recover. We got another cyber psycho, very low. Dangerous currents. Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff to do. Oh wow, I've been running quite a while. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.